Mike's coming back. All right.
Drivers are ready. Marshals are ready. You guys are ready to get on the sound and the tone in less than 5. And it all comes down to the 6-minute, 3-minute first aid man of the night. We got the remaining in the mound across the line. Check for number 2, Nelson in the 3. Gonna go into some people. Mike Lee up in the 3 now. Nelson in the 4 McGovern in the 5 early stages of the respect. Time to check him. 5-4 to go. Yeah, 5-4 to go. Top 2. Top 2 back in the actual. Nelson, you're working your back up in the number 3. We're going to go back to number 5 with McGovern after the number 4 starts. 3, 4, and 5, keeping it close together. 1 and 2, the starting come up on. Trying to put them a lot down. It hasn't even been a minute left yet. Good leader. I didn't quite see what happened, but Bill got caught up in something. If somebody shut that, and then on one spot. Just the new orange. Car in the middle. I think car in the middle. I can't tell if it's front or just the body side. Oh, it broke. I can see it now. Just leave it there. Leave it there. One play now. 4:40 to go, guys. 4:40 left to go. You guys stepped in the middle of the line. And you got Billy right behind and blew a spray. I got a Billy on my side of the team. Then we got number 3, which is of McGovern. And all of you, come on, back. Thank you, guys. 12 seconds off of Billy. And then we got number 2 back there, coming to the team. And I got 13 other seconds. So now, the only thing I've got for a time is clean checks, and Billy's going to lead. Going nose to tail into the back stretch. Billy's going to hug the front row two side. Two in fact now. Checked into a little bit of a break, but now trying to capitalize on those mistakes. Back turn 1 and 2 right now is 7-10. We can drive 2 goals. Chef's hot lap so far has been at 8-8. Billy's has been at 8-6. So Chef right now is trying to crank out consistency while Billy is cranking on hot laps. So, that's good. Billy is giving much to Governor over the left back there. Trying to help him get Marshall. 3:30 left to go in this one, guys. Chef and May, the only one who gets 7 minutes after 4 hours. The Governor ties the line here, and Mike's is a 10-2. Maybe we've got 7 seconds to make up if he wants to battle out with the Governor for number 2, and the Governor's got 7 seconds to make up if he wants to battle out with Billy. And the Billy's battling out with Chef. As we go towards the 3-minute line. 1 and 2 coming across the line. Just keeping the tight line. Billy taking his leader hot. Billy dropping an 8-5 last time by. And there's the pass on the inside out of that. Check to the number 2 now. Billy out front. Into the keeper. Will Billy coming up onto the last traffic. Mike's going to let him down. McGovern's going to do the same. I don't know if one or two battle it out on their own. Oh, I've got him. 2:15 to go back. 2:15 left to go in this one. Got to turn them with 6 tenths. After one. We've got defense now. Just going in the second one in the back stretch, but they're going to get a little bit of a rebound. Not quite a second, looks like. Going to get sent to 9 times, simply. Go. Not quite sure what I'm going to do, but all right. Checking if I can still get a little bit more of a lead on now. That was 2 seconds, which I think is 2.4. That battle for the lead has diminished. The 4 seconds left. That does 6 seconds left in 1 and 2. So let's get everything to get settled out right now. 25 seconds to go there. All they have to do is make a mistake and check, kick, get there. Ooh, okay. Okay, we're going to shuffle around positions. 10 seconds to go, guys. 10 seconds to go. And that's going to be race number 4, GTT. Thank you, GTT. The main. That's the main of the night. And that's all that is from the world. And it's time. Race number 1, guys. Race them to the line again. The first time down. Going to lock in number 3 spot. And now got everybody. John Billy going to take the win. Shep the 2, McGovern 3, Louis 4, and Nelson the 5. I need Meg, Shep, and McGovern over by the heater for pictures. Matt will reach over there. Track is closed until pictures are done.